The Chinese won their second straight Olympic title and third in four games Monday, finishing with a score of 275.997 points. Britain was initially announced as the silver medalist, setting off raucous celebrations at the O2 Arena. But Japan filed an inquiry over the score of three-time world champion Koryu Chimura on pommel horse, the team's last routine. After judges spent about 5 minutes reviewing it, his score was revised and Japan was awarded the silver and Britain was bumped down to bronze.